Nehemiah 8:6, and Ezra blessed the Lord, the great God, and all the people answered, Amen, Amen. Lifting up their hands, they bowed their heads and worshiped the Lord with their faces to the ground. When we receive a word from the Lord, our answer should be, Amen. Let the church say, Amen. Let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Yeah. Let the church, let them say amen. If you believe the word, let the whole church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Lift your hands, lift your hands. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Oh, thank you, Lord. God has spoken. So let the church say
everybody.
Say amen.
God
has spoken.
So let the church,
say amen.
Yeah. Can I get a witness?
Let the church say amen.
To what his plans are.
Let the church.
To what his word says.
God has spoken.
Let the church say amen. Ooh, yeah. Make this your response.
Amen.
To whatever he said.
Amen.
From the healing of your body.
Amen.
To the raising of the dead.
Amen.
No matter how you feel. Or how your world is reeling. Battle on through the night.
Amen.
Cause you're gonna win the fight.
Amen.
Even in the valley.
Amen.
Or standing at your Red Sea.
Amen.
Continue to say.
Amen.
Cause your help is on the way.
Amen.
Why God has spoken. I heard him. So let the church say.
Let the church say amen.
God has spoken. Hallelujah.
Let the church say amen.
All we needed was a word from the Lord. We've got it, so
let the church say amen.
Oh.
Let the whole church
Let the church say,
amen.
Let the church say, amen. Oh. to die.
Amen.
Knowing that God is not a man.
Amen.
He just can't lie.
Amen.
In spite of what,
Amen.
What the devil does. The believers say.